I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. So happy Wednesday. It is Underground Wednesday. And as you can see, I'm going to be reacting to Acid Raindrops by People Under the Stairs. I have not reacted to them before. So I'm going to read a little bio just so I know who I'm reacting to. And then we'll get into the reaction. The duo who founded the group People Under the Stairs are Chris, I guess it's spelled Portugal, but it could be Portugal, aka probably Thess One. I was thinking it's spelled T-H-E-S, so I was thinking it was the plural of the word the. I was going, Thess One. Thess One, I would imagine. And Michael Turner, aka Double K. They were both born and raised in the Los Angeles area. Thess One attended Loyola High, and Double K attended Hamilton High and formed a group called the Log Cabin Crew with fellow Hamilton High students Murs, Eli, and Scarab, who were subsequently all members of the supergroup Living Legends. I've heard of Murs, but that's the only one. Thess One and Double K met at a record store in LA while shopping for samples. Why don't they just say digging in the crates? I know what that is. I'm hip. The two DJs eyed each other warily until they started talking and realized how much they had in common, including a shared passion for vinyl records. They each played some of their beats for the other right there in the parking lot and formed a friendship. They decided to use the name People Under the Stairs because they wanted to stay out of the spotlight and concentrate on the music, only coming out from Thess One's bedroom studio under the stairs to perform before they went back out again. The group's name does not originate from the 91 Wes Craven film The People Under the Stairs, as they were not even aware it existed when conceiving the group. I know the title of that movie, but I don't think I ever saw it. In 98, they used Thess One's student loan funds to create, package, and release their first 12-inch single entitled The Next Step 2, Roman numerals 2. In the same year, they released their first album, The Next Step, with San Francisco Nights being the most popular track. The album failed to make an impact in the Los Angeles hip-hop scene, but they signed to San Francisco-based Om Records for a four-album deal that included a clause where Om was completely hands-off in terms of content. Their sophomore album, Questions in the Form of an Answer, was released in June of 2000. The album was supported by the singles Youth Explosion, The Cat, and We'll Be There. Oh, I can call them Putz. That's the anagram for People Under the Stairs. And I'm assuming it's pronounced Putz. Putz is not the right word. So it would be Putz. Let me know if Putz is right. Technically it's right, but let me know what you guys say. Putz embarked on a world tour to support the record, while Om Records re-released The Next Step in 2001. In 2002, after gathering praise and touring with De La Soul, the group took their road experiences and brought it to the studio to record their next album, Now, this one's spelled like an anagram too, O period S period T period. And to technically be an anagram, you know, you're supposed to be able to read the initials as a word. And so this should be called OST. It doesn't have to make sense like NASA. You just have to be able to say it. So if they're calling this album OST, then that would be wrong. The album was again produced in Thess1's home by the duo and released on Arm Records. The singles released from OST are Jappy Jap, OST original soundtrack, and Acid Raindrops. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense to me. OST, original soundtrack. Soundtrack's one word, so it's OS. I need to call these guys, straighten that out. Acid Raindrops still holds the title of the most popular Puts song. The song has also received additional life as a surfing anthem in Los Angeles. It features Camel MC, who also wrote the chorus. All right. Okay. This is Puts from the OST album. Okay, Acid Raindrops.
Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slinging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, copped a brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dipped down a one-way, time to scoop up double K. And chill with my people on this bright and sunny day. My nigga split with sip. I'm slapping hands with desks, okay, the shady spot so we can circulate the stress. Mary Jane invades my brain, now I can't complain. I'm saying, what else is there to do besides relax? Let the problems in your mind become ancient artifacts. Perhaps these raps can help you alleviate the things that's got you tripping. You watch me demonstrate. First you ignore the nonsense and clear your conscience. Let your pen touch the paper, write verbs and consonants. As the words become a sentence, you start to feel indifferent. The stress is out your mind, you feel like the weight was lifted. Terrific, I'm glad we had this time to discuss. I'm outro. Call me if you wanna blaze one up. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
I try to keep it stress free, take every day at a time. Make sure the family's in place and let the music unwind. I got pens to take charge like major outlets. I ride around the country chilling in my LA Express. On every street corner, the importance of having fun. Empty bottles filled tobacco, don't nobody carry guns. We keep our minds on fun and let the drums do the banging. On any given day like Mr. Cooper, yo, we hanging. Under the blue sky to stay laced and small. Pollute your quarter inch cables with all the sound that we brought. Can't get enough, so brother pass another cold one. Feel like a dad at a ball game, lamping with his son. Chuck D, y'all word up. We bugging overtime from the light to the line. Original star time, it's the double Chris one. And Camel brought the ammo, so we can shoot game like us on your sport channel. Take off the do-rag, replace it with a thinking cap. If you didn't know, tell the bro he should have known that. We here for one thing, and that's to remain. What's the name? Nigga.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find. Yo, LA, hit me one time, make it funky. Double down on my underground sound. I'm feeling lucky for this jackpot. I jackspot to fill in my crates. We laid back, chilling.
right feeling, the music relates. We on the to the two, hanging with my crew, bullshitting while we sitting down, drinking on some brew. Until the afternoon turns to the moonlight, funky tracks, nickel sacks, freestyling all night, doing it right. No one with time, music make it better. My crew banging through blocks like shots from a Beretta. Snub nose to the hoes with problems, I suppose. Honey, you gotta understand your man's got flows, and I'm leaving you. So by the time I get to Phoenix, underground heads will fiend this musical genius. Transferable by the books, like Barnes with noble hooks, armed with overlook, talented guests. So God bless crooks to steal loops and keep this shit alive. Something for your troops to sit around and bye bye. From Camel, Devil, and Thess to ease stress, we brought the hip hop, so have fun and God bless.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind. Kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind. Kick back, relax one time, and you will find. Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Prince to this. Yo, is it something we miss? Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Prince to this. Is it something we miss? Yeah. Like my two-way, throw bows and do the shoulder shake. We throwing bows up in here, do the shoulder shake. Oh shit, my two-way, oops, my shoulder shake. Oops, up, I'm throwing bows.
Well, you know how I love a good chorus. This was an excellent chorus, so it's the song's a definite winner, mostly because of that chorus. The song all in all is good, but this chorus just pushed it over the edge. As far as the rapping, I like Double K the best, and then Thess One. You know, Camel MC, you know, fine, but he just didn't do it for me. And the structure of the song is, I don't know what it's called, when every line ends in a rhyme. Well, not every, two end in a rhyme. But it sounds very 80s to me when they do that. Not that it's bad, I'm just making an observation that as they were rapping, it sounded like, you know, an 80s flow. So the song, at first I thought, I don't know, you guys know what acid rain is, right? That's, you know, there's so much toxic shit in the air that sometimes rain will fall. And I don't know if it's an urban myth or if it's true that it fell on people and, you know, burned them. But anyway, that's what I thought this was going to be about. And then my second choice was LSD. And wrong again. It was about weed. It was about weed and music. And that's a really good combo. and a mellow song. It's a good mellow song for some indica. You know, and then you get a little sativa chorus going on. So you're going to have to use a blend. I suggest Girl Scout cookies. Yeah, all in all, great songs. It's going in my car. Like I said, killer chorus. Well, thanks for hanging with you guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. I'll see you on the next video.